Are we doing like a...
No, just hold it. Just say what you want.
Oh, it's on. We gotta do like reality show. Like when they get in the closet and they do their little confessional. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. Okay, we should do like...
Is it supposed to show...
You're upside down.
Yeah, that way.
Nope. You're upside down, actually.
Nope.
Yep.
Well, I'm...
Yep,
nope.
Flip is upside down.
Nope.
Okay. There you go.
Yeah.
Go for it.
Okay. Guys, I hate solving mysteries with,
oh, sad.
With Andrew and...
Okay. Andrew's the worst.
Andrew is the worst.
Subliminal
mystery. Look at him.
Oh my gosh.
Being the worst.
No, I just need to talk about Andrew. Like, he's been driving me insane. I've been, like, trying to solve all these mysteries, but he always has to be all like, I'm Shaggy. I'm the one that's awesome.
Shaggy complex.
I'm pretty sure Clean is super into me. So, I can see how that plays out. Maybe work my angles on that. So, I'll get back to you.
Oh my gosh. Like, he's seriously just so annoying. All he does is avoid me, like the Black Plague. Sits in the corner and just stares at me and, like, rolls his eyes. I don't understand. I don't do anything wrong. I find him annoying, though. So, yeah, what, Andrew? What?
So I was doing my eye rolling thing, you know? I think it's working out. But Tiffany was kind of harsh in my vibes with this whole... Like, yeah,
totally.
Yeah, right? This, like, deer caught in the headlights. I don't know what was going on.
I was like, Andrew, do the eye roll thing. She's she's totally digging it.
She was totally into it. That was okay.
So, yeah.
So, the other day we were doing this challenge, and it was like, I think we had to, like, roll a log up a hill or something, and I was told, I was rolling, like...
It was the Haunted Museum.
The Haunted Museum, that's right. I get it confused with logs. And I was totally winning the Haunted Museum
So, Andrew, like, dropped off his dog at my house, and he was just like, dude, take care of it. I don't know anything about dogs. Like, I don't care about Andrew. Yeah, look at him. I don't like dogs. They smell. I have to pick up his poop. He growls, and, like, he's sitting by me. I don't care. Andrew, you suck.
He's so hurt. Just look at that.
Ugh.
Oh.
Go on, itch your
Oh.
And then there were bees, like, just everywhere. It was crazy. I've never, you know, like, I don't like bees, but there were so many bees. It
was insane. Oh my, shut up. All he does is bark all the time. Gosh, ooh. Shut up.
So are we gonna make a bonfire?
Over here.
Anyway, needless to say, I'm clearly the Shaggy of the group. So, you know.
Go on. You're confessing. It's a reality TV show.
Andy,
you don't really like Andrew.
No. Come on, he's totally me.
No. I don't know. I never really liked Andrew, and he just kind of added himself to my group, and I thought it was awkward and inconsiderate, so that's where I stand.
Hush now, my baby. Oh, but anyways, I actually don't like him.
I think that's a cut.
Yes.
How do you top it?